Good evening. As my opponent said, the bullets or the guns in Black Panther were not used in the way they are today. Well, in Black Panther, there was no bullets in the gun. Also, our opponent said to look at the people who were holding the gun. But we allowed those people to hold the gun. So whose fault is it really? Also, guns may have once been a significant way of life, and in some cases a necessity, but not anymore. And while other foreign nations may threaten to infiltrate the US, we have a military with strong rated weapons for that. The primary obstacle Americans have to face is internal or homegrown terrorism impacting schools, malls, churches, and everything else. However, there is a way to ease this fear by allowing assault weapons to be covered under the Second Amendment. And while we don't know that everyone will abide by this law, wouldn't you rather be safe, that is, without assault weapons in anyone's hand, than sorry? And as mentioned previously, these weapons were not meant to eradicate the joy Americans feel, but to protect these Americans. Although, with the laws in place now, who's really protected? In fact, it seems to my team that there is more care for gun protection than child protection, which is ironic, because isn't it the adults in leadership roles who always say that it is this generation's time to create change, but these same government leaders and other adults won't enact a law for change? And students and teachers have marched, protested, and pleaded nationwide, but lawmakers don't seem to hear them. They have not done this just because they wanted to protest, but because they needed to protest for themselves, future generations, and for victims who have fallen under the gun. These assault weapons negatively affect everyone because they are used to intentionally and relentlessly murder. Also, because the Second Amendment still protects guns over people. Also, take into consideration that a person may be arrested for assaulting someone, that is, without a weapon in their hand. So a person can actually use an assault weapon to hurt someone or even kill, and it's automatically placed under the Second Amendment. Does that really seem right? My team doesn't think so, because times are changing, people are changing, and hopefully, before it's too late, laws will be changing. To end with a final note, my mom always says, I can get a new car or more money, but I can't get a new you. Oh, wow.